would have thought that you could get a product today that you can spray to get rid of all those little worms, those guys that eat your cabbages, eat your cauliflower, and that is completely safe. You spray it on, these little guys eat the stuff that you've sprayed on, and what it does is it paralyzes them and eventually causes death. Because this is a biological larvicide, completely insane that it's a natural product that occurs in and around all over the world. The interesting thing about the biological larvicide is that it only affects those little guys because all worms have an alkaline gut system. And when you spray the biological larvicide on it, it forms these very small little spores. Inside that is a thing called a BT crystal. And what happens is, as the worm is going along and it chomps on that biological larvicide, the BT crystal gets ingested into the caterpillar, which then causes the paralysis. Something so small that those very clever scientists discovered that works only on the caterpillars, so it won't harm any other insects in your garden. So the good thing about this product is that it can be used on most of your edibles. So lettuce, when you have those little creepy crawlies on them, 100%. Can also be used on tomatoes, eggplants, which are basically your brinjals, peppers and potatoes. It can also be used on all of your brassicas. And what are brassicas? Well, that's your Brussels sprouts, broccoli, cauliflower, even maize, sweet corn and wheat. So it's really easy to use, guys. You either detect the eggs or when you see the little guys mincing around over your prize veggies. All you do is you take it, it's one sachet, 4 grams into 1 liter water and you spray it on. Really easy, that's in the first signs. And then 7 days later and a further 7 days. And for that reason, they've given you 3 sachets inside one box. So no mess, no fuss, no leftovers, and no wastage. Many people ask me, well, how long is it going to take for these guys to stop eating? Bottom line is, within 24 hours, you will see that the little caterpillars become lethargic and they stop eating. So immediately. And for me, that is a complete delight, knowing that I can use something in my veggie garden that is safe, that I can spray it on today, I can pick the minute thereafter and eat it, and knowing that there's no residue, there's no chemical after effects. And for me, my family, the kids, the 2-legged kids, the 4-legged kids are completely safe and toxin-free.